I read the book Scythe by Neal Shusterman. It is a fiction novel that takes place in the future where there's no hunger, no war, no disease, no misery, and no deaths. To deal with overpopulation, there are scythes that go around killing random people. One day, a scythe chooses two teenagers, Citra and Rowan, to compete to become the next scythe. But only one of them can take the job, and neither one of them want to. What will happen next in this futuristic thriller?